Friend, could you turn down this guitar and this monitor? Turn down his guitar and the stage right monitor. Thank you. This song's called Kennel District.
Pleasure to be here.
Called No More Kings, and it's very appropriate for today.
Each other on a telephone.
Well, I want no more kings.
Double it!
No more kings. They stole our property, they didn't give us any voice.
Die!
And meanwhile, back over there in England, they didn't give us any choice. That's called taxation without representation. And that's fucking fascism, man!
That's not fair!
Dirt wrong. This part's for you too. We'll be right back.
announcer.
Welcome back to San Francisco's Golden Gate Park, where we're live at the Tibetan Freedom Concert. Chief Amato just played there.
That's right. Sean Lennon joined them. That was really
pretty great.
We're on stage right now, playing in front of the Tibetan flag, which is illegal to display in Tibet, but not here in San Francisco, is the Consciously Loose live performers, Pavement.
Let's check in and see what they're doing.
All the yokels marked his t-shirt. The cotton, he was just so oblivious to all their captivity. Soon the townsfolk took to it. In every bar they looked to him for guidance, just like eyeless lambs. His voice is loud, come on, Sam. He's got the soul of nations born. Want to have a cottage tree, but increase had a mountain.
Former museum security guards on stage in San Francisco. We'll be back in 20 minutes or so with another live report from the Tibetan Freedom Concert. So do stay tuned.
See you then.
Give it a day, 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 give it a day. Hey, hey, hey. For years and years have passed since the Puritans invaded our souls. Just like those Arab terrorists, we'll never know. But in fact, the day the gods can't make us quake, we see our lives as situations. Eyes are eyes and teeth are teeth. Well, I'm locking underneath by two ways. We can't separate from the plan. If I could fly, I hope you profited from this little Hippolytan, and you stabilize your land, you gentrified your all-time clan. Well, your pappy, he was another one of them. I don't want to mention him again, cause I talked to him last night. He hates my guts. We had a fight and he called you a stud. Girl, why is that? What did you do to him to make him think that you were an immoral man? The chief undertaker of the rest of balls, arrested development and blind saviors. Blue in the head and blue in the face. Blue and gray, my rebel yell is a thing I talk. A rebel yell is a thing I need. Blind, 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 blind. Motherfucking pig, so blind, so blind, so blind. I never felt better in my life. I never felt better in my life. Well, I never felt better in my life. Well, I never felt better in my life. Chief investigator, this is the home of the brave, home of the brave. No calm to numb, no calm to numb. White birds, tribute songs, and black cigarette hearts. With a bleeding hand in the eye sockets. No more! Well, I never felt better in my life. No, I never felt better in my life. Well, I never felt better in my life. No, I never felt better.
Good.
Thank you.
Turn it on.
You know they wiggle when they walk. So why you gotta steal those faces like Lou Brock? 40,000 games and 30 million names won't make up for the pain that I felt when I wasted my poor lifetime earning jack shit. Get into it, everybody. Oh, I know why that's wrong. I know you're no rhyme. Take money out of your heart. Listen to me. I'm on radio. Radio. My baby. Malaria. Hysteria. Hope is just a long way away, and Michael Stipe said it better back in 83. He was talking the truth, drinking vodka and vermouth, getting drunk like a punk. Rocker, circa 81, when drugs were cool. Give me a beer, somebody said, and Dobby's dead. But I know why you're wrong. I know why you're wrong. Take a ride to make you hit the home. Listen to a rock assault. They're on the radio. Radio. Well, my baby. Give me malaria. Hysteria.
Who coming?
Strings, so all shit went out too.
Shut down.
I'm not in tune for MT, so it's gotta be something else. How about Leaders Are Dead now? No.
Tough huh? Tune.
Werewolf song. I'm sorry, I'm in tune for that.
I was dressed for success. But success, it never comes. No, it doesn't. Yes, it does. Where was the fuzz? Ba ba ba. You're bleeding me dry, cuz. And villains, heroes and villains. It's the season of the witch trials. Well, I walked 40,000 miles for a camel. Send it right back to me. Back. like Dean in Sitka, Alaska. If you wanna know about it, well, I'll ask you why. There's a shrink in my bathroom. He's charging me double rates. Okay, we're gonna do one more song. I'd like to dedicate it to all of Southeast Asia, beyond Tibet. You know, in Myanmar, we got some fucked up shit going on there too, man. We got a terrible Olympic team also. Thank you. See you later.
Thanks very much. Y'all have a wonderful day. Professor Robert Thurman, let's hear it for him. And now, over to the red stage for Sonic Youth.